Hello friends, we welcome you all to this video. Today, in this video, we are going to learn about the surface area of cubes and cuboids. Manas and Thomas are trying to fill some items in boxes.
Look, I will make a cubic box and you make a cuboid shaped box.
But how will we know how much cardboard do we need to make our respective boxes?
Let us find the solution to this dilemma by mathematics.
Hey, wow. That means it's math time.
In the previous class, we studied the surface area of a cube. Do you remember its formula?
Absolutely. The total surface area of a cube can be determined by the area of any one side of the cube, which is square in shape, L squared multiplied by 6, where L is the length of any side of the cube. And to find the lateral surface area of a cube, we can find the area of any one of its sides, L squared, and we will multiply it by 4.
Absolutely right. And the length of the sides of my cubic box is 25 centimeters. Since we have to make a cubic box, to find the size of the cardboard used in it, we will have to find its total surface area. Let me quickly solve this by writing the length of the side of my cubic box, 25 centimeters, instead of L here. In order to make my cubic box, I need cardboard of 3750 square centimeters.
Hey, wow! Now it's my turn. We have studied that the total surface area of a cuboid can be determined by multiplying the sum of L times B, B times H, and H times L by 2, where L, B and H are the length, breadth and height of the cuboid respectively. And the lateral surface area of the cuboid can be determined by multiplying the sum of L and B by 2 times the height, H. In order to make the cuboid box, we will need all of its sides. So, the area of the cardboard that we will require is equal to the total surface area of the cuboid. Let me solve this by writing the length, 27 centimeters, breadth, 17 centimeters, and height, 10 centimeters in the formula instead of L, B and H respectively. Yes, I got it! For my cuboid box, we need 1798 square centimeters of cardboard.
Yay! Now let us go back to our world and quickly buy the cardboard needed to make our own boxes.
The two friends bought the cardboard together and made their respective boxes, which they filled with the scattered items. In this video today, we studied the surface area of the cube and cuboid. In the next video, we will see some interesting examples based on this.